Just the quality of the coral here is amazing. I've never seen anything like it in my life. So the colors are very vivid, very bright. You have good visibility and yeah, just very enjoyable dives. So.
Just under the equator lie the Togian Islands of central Sulawesi, a remote and almost unknown part of East Indonesia with an unbelievable richness of marine flora and fauna. The archipelago with numerous coral reefs offers a great variety of spectacular dive sites and underwater sceneries. Walls, pinnacles with an abundant fish life, coral gardens, critters, and much more. It is the only place in the world where barrier reefs, atolls, and fringing reefs can be all found together. Above water, the scenery is equally wonderful. Heavenly island of white sand, lush tropical vegetation, and fishermen villages of older times. The clear blue water, where sunshine penetrates very often more than 30 meters deep, offer you exciting adventures of marine pleasure of Togian Sea World. Diving in these waters, you will discover how corals grow in an incredible variety of shapes and sizes, offering living opportunities for wonderful color creatures. How to get there? It is quite time-consuming to get to the Togean Island, but you will be thankful you went to the effort to get there, as that's the price you pay for a remote piece of tropical paradise. The best way to the Togian is via the overnight ferry from Gorontalo. You can fly to Gorontalo from Jakarta with Lion Air and Sriwijaya Air, who both have daily flights. Or you can fly into Manado from Singapore with Silk Air, and then on to Gorontalo. There is a wide selection of dive sites from gentle slope to dramatic drop-offs, perfect for beginners and experienced alike, with some deeper dives for the advanced diver. One of the best dive sites is B-24 World War II bomber wreck. The wreck of B-24 bombers lies in around 20 meters of water in good condition, with propeller and machine guns intact. The Liberator went down in 1945 following engine failure, and now forms the home of a wide range of marine creatures.